Anambra Talks is an ABS program set aside for Indian Anambra to be enlightened on the government policies and program, and also creates room for people to ask questions on what is happening in their locality. Speaking on today's program, Ubuefin Nacheta noted that Governor Wiri Obiano has fulfilled all his campaign promises to Indian Anambra with his four pillars of development and the enablers, which are the factors that has been placed for the pillars to thrive. The information commissioner stated that the Obiano administration has created an investment confidence through ASIPA and urged Indian Anambra to continue to support Governor Obiano at all times, saying that implementation of all the MOUs signed are being monitored.
We know that in the 2.5 years of the administration, we have had more than 1,000 developments, that is, roads were being built. We had an economic plan that was robust. People saw that ANSIPA was real. Investors were coming in droves.
On the recent Silver Bird Award backed by the Governor, Ubuefin Nacheta described the award as a well-deserved honor, while pointing out that politics is a call to serve and not a do-or-die affair. He added that Obiano developmental projects are cut across the 179 communities of the state.
The security apparatus is so sophisticated that the neighboring around zone, the well confidence, education, our teachers have pushed themselves up. For example, at Nimbapu, which is taking off now, we are competing across all fronts in education, manufacturing, in power, in oil and gas, in entertainment, in trade and commerce, all over Anambra.
Some callers on the program: Mr. Ebuka from Enugu, Chika from Mbaho, Honorable Nelson from Opo, and Nonso from Munteje described the Silver Bird Award as a welcome development and called on the youth to key into the agricultural agenda of the state government. In Oka, Chibuzo Ubidiki, ABS News.